Thank you. came to see some of the finest people of Toronto Razzed Off. We came out to see the show. Thank you guys very much for being here. I don't mean to be a dick, but I will congratulate the finest people of Toronto are here tonight. Question, did you guys have fun with Story of the Year? Can we hear you make some noise for Hoobastank? Were you feeling P.O.D.? Alright, I have a question though for you guys. Let me ask you something, it's very serious to me. How many people would consider themselves a hardcore Linkin Park fan?
Yeah.
tonight, I think. I'm just messing with you. We're already having a good time, right? Yes. And thanks for making those posters. We love you too. Alright, you guys, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna play a song that's not on one of our albums right now, okay? It's a song we did with some friends of ours from New York. And, well, actually, I hope you guys can still help us out with it. Even though it's not on one of our albums, I hope you can help us out with the words, okay? The song... No, all of you. Here's how it goes. The rhythm projects round the next sound, reflects a complex hybrid dialect now. Detect and measure many elements compressed down, the melting pot of a super futuresque style. The combination of a vocal caress with lungs that gasp for breath from emotional stress with special effects. And a distorted collage carefully lodged between beats of a rhythmic barrage. It's going down, the logical progression on a timeline. Separation narrowed down to a fine line. To blur the edges so they blend together properly. Take you on a night of a lot of scene now. It's going down.
Yeah.
Thank you. Keep it up. Keep it up. We don't slow down here. Crazy people in the pit, let's go.
Thank you.
So what we gotta do is everybody on this side, make some noise! Beautiful, beautiful. Let's see the people on this side. My side, make some noise!
Hey, what do you guys say?
Wait, here's what we'll do. We'll do it like this. We'll take a vote. First, we're gonna vote to see if you guys want somebody else to play it from down here. Second is for Brad to play.
Who wants us to pick someone out of the crowd to play fan on guitar?
Maybe Brad's not doing too well tonight. Alright, Brad is conceded.
Brad lost.
Brad has decided that we're gonna pick somebody out of the crowd and play this song.
Now, no bullshit. Who can play Faint? Who can play it? You can't play Faint. You're lying, you just want to come up here. You can play it?
Me?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, who plays guitar really, really well? The dude. Who can play Faint? I don't believe that guy. The dude in the red? That guy! That's you right there! Yeah!
That was something.
How'd you guys believe that guy? Well, he has the golden eye for this kind of shit, dude. I don't know how he does it.
I know, seriously, he's gonna stink up the joint.
Dude, he can play it. Look at him, dude.
Yeah.
right here, man.
I think Alex
was born for this shit. Did you see how he was doing? Dude, he was bad. He was a bad man.
Chester, I think that was one of the best ones.
I think he is. Yeah. I think you're right.
We haven't done this that much, but I think Alex was the best so far.
I think so.
Was good up here. You guys want to help us on this next one? You gotta sing. Let's go.
Turn it down.
Inside me that falls beneath.
you very much. You've been an amazing crowd tonight.
Thank you.
But we want to see a little bit more. I think the last time we were here was in Second Sanitarium, right, Chester?
That's right.
People weren't messing around on Sanitarium, baby. You gotta get crazier than that.
Try to see the best of me.